Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to share Wi-Fi as a hotspot. We all know that we can't share the Wi-Fi as a hotspot, we can only share data as hotspot. But in Redmi Note 6 Pro, Xiaomi has a new feature called Wi-Fi pass-through. Using this feature, we can share the Wi-Fi as a hotspot. Now let's check it. Scroll down from the top like this. Currently you can see that I am connected to Wi-Fi. To share the Wi-Fi to your friends and family, all you need to do is you need to click on hotspot. Now you can see that hotspot is enabled. Tethering or hotspot is active. It means that now you can use your Wi-Fi as a hotspot on your Redmi Note 6 Pro. That's it guys. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.